but it's to keep quiet, it's not to fall back into the past. What's the use? Past is past. What's the use of recalling the past and trouble your life? And future too is past. Because even this instant when I started was future. Passed through the present, entered into the past. Everything is past. What you touch, what you think, what you see, what you imagine, what you do is all past. You can't get anything from the past, it's gone. So you are told, do not connect yourself with the past and don't have any hope for the future, because that is yet to come. whatever you do is passing in the past. So you are always living into the past. Therefore, how you can be happy? So happiness is to transcend this past, present, and future. Your mind. What is mind? Thought. What is thought? I. What is I? Now, investigate. I'm speaking of quietness. Now, this is the raft that is going to ferry you across everything and reach you unto your own eternal abode. If you do not think of time and space, then you will find yourself that you have been already always free, where there have been no death and no birth and no samsara. It's not difficult because it is already here. Conceptions about anything, that why do you become anything? You are all becomings. You are always become something. You say, I am so and so, and this and that is mine. So don't touch this, don't touch that. Don't touch me and don't touch you. So freedom is not to depend on any person, any concept, anything. Right now, in this instant, don't relate yourself to any person, anything, any idea.